Have you ever heard God talking? He does, you know, to us. But most of the time, we're just not listening. God loves to talk to little boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best. It's the only quiet time there is for wishing. It's the only time when God and boys can rest.
You know, a boy can almost hear God whisper sometimes out here fishing. I wonder if he's just trying to tell me something. Excuse me just a minute, Mr. George, while I just sit here and listen for a spell.
You go right ahead, Madison. You go right ahead, son. God loves to talk to little boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best. There's something about a boy who's good at fishing. God knows he'll make a very special friend. A boy who learns to listen while he's fishing can hear God when it's time to fish for men.
God loves to talk to boys while they're fishing.
That's right. That seems to be the time boys listen best. It's the only quiet time there is for wishing. It's the only time when God and boys can rest.
George, I'm glad we went fishing today.
Me too, Madison. Me too.